Julie Lassa isn't part of the problem. She is the problem. Ignoring the warning signs, voting for billions in new spending, leaving us with a deficit, pushing a Canadian-style government takeover of healthcare. Unemployment got worse, not better. We asked the Madison politicians to stop. Lassa wouldn't listen. Julie Lassa, she's bad in Madison. She'll be worse in Washington. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.